Dear God! Hey guys, it's I Am Very Moist.
And DevTV.
And this is the Dear God. Did you see what I did at the very beginning there?
I actually didn't get that reference until right now.
Yeah, okay, it's fine. All right, so the Dear God is a free playable game on Xbox One right now. You can download it for free, like I said. And it follows the story of this hunter that just gets brutally murdered by a pack of wolves.
Ow.
And his soul is taken up into the nether realm. And behold, in front of him is this majestic elk-like creature that gives him a second shot of redemption in life if he can live his life good as a deer.
Karma's a bitch, basically.
It is, yes. And as you'll soon discover in this video, you can make different choices in the game. Not kind of like a Telltale game, but if you become a bad deer, it'll show that your karma is going down, much like, you know, Fallout. Or if your karma is good, it'll go up, and that can kind of decide the outcome of the game, whether or not you stay as a deer or you can become a human again. But hey, once you're a deer, you're having some fun, aren't you? You're just a little Bambi.
Can you play as a human at the end?
I think so. I didn't get that far because I started foaming out of the mouth. It was all bored. But yeah, you know, this game, it wasn't for me, but it might be for someone else. And it's very much a simple platformer in a lot of ways. It's a 3D pixel art adventure game, and you have to survive, and karma is very much a part in the game in which how you will kind of dictate the outcome. I mean, it's no Until Dawn, but...
So what you're saying is it's better than Fallout 4.
I'm saying it is better than Fallout 4, and it will always be better than Fallout 4.
I agree.
Check me on that. And it's not even out yet, and I'm already calling it.
Oh, yeah. Easy call.
I'm a big spender. I make a lot of prejudgments on games that aren't even out, and I'm almost always right. So as you can see here, I brutally murder a duck just because I could.
Yeah, you know.
It's the adventures of being a rambunctious little tyke. Being a little deer. There are collectibles and shit, a lot of cool things, but as far as achievements go, you got Serial Killer here, which is 25 gamer score, and that means haven't gotten full Dark Karma bar yet. So you want to basically fill that Dark Karma up, and you'll get that achievement, I suppose.
So you get Foxfire, points for losing.
Yeah, nice. In a way. Foxfire, haven't killed 5 foxes with fire yet. A lot of these achievements are with the word haven't in. And Farmer Joe, 50 gamer score, haven't found 10 turnips yet. So if you find 10 turnips, you'll get that achievement.
So it says haven't, but it means have.
Exactly. Okay. All the achievements say haven't.
Fantastic.
It's really dumb. I don't get it at all. And these monkeys here, or if you're an animal aficionado, you may be like, those are like fucking bamboo bonobo bird monkeys.
I think that's the technical name of the...
That is the technical name. But they're bitches. And as you can see, I'm pushing various objects together, being chased by a wild boar. A lot of crazy things happen in this game, and things go on, like days and nights pass, and you start to grow up as a deer. You start to grow fond of this.
Are you a buck or a doe?
I think, I want to say I'm a buck, but I'm a young buck.
So you're, what is that called, a fawn?
Yes.
Nice. I know words.
Mm-hmm. But that, ladies and gentlemen, is the Dear God. Go check it out, and yeah, I hope you have fun with it, maybe.
Yeah.